In real estate, I find there are three types of negotiators. We have the messenger, essentially a go-between, a courier going back and forth between the seller and buyer. Secondly, we have the collective bargainer, the person that negotiates from a perspective of give and take. And 99% of the time, this negotiation is focused on the dollar. The problem I have with this approach, it is one-dimensional, where you focus on price and price alone. In doing so, you ignite a predatory behavior within the human psyche, where their instinct is to attack the price and often the other parties involved. To be a true negotiator, you have to engage on an emotional level, focused on motivations, objectives, time, consequences, reward, and other non-monetary factors. Remember, the financial aspects of any transaction is very important, but you will learn it is just one of many considerations at the heart of the decision-making process. Once again, I'm Michael Mahon, your real estate success strategist. If you found this video helpful and informative, and if you feel that I've delivered some value to you, look below, like the video, subscribe to my channel, or follow me. And don't forget to smash the bell to receive more notifications.